So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to start out by keeping track of the results in a list, which is initially the empty list, and keeping track of the max value. Initially, we don't have any. Now, the key function, I'm either going to use the key function you provided me, or if you didn't, I'm going to use the function that just maps an argument to itself, and that's what this notation here, lambda x maps to x, means the function that maps the function to itself. And then I'm going to go through the iterable. For each x, I come up with an x value, which I get by applying the key. And if the x value is greater than the max value so far, or if I don't have a result yet at all, and that would be the case if I'm at the first element of the iterable, then I want to create the result to be this list of the single item x, the value that the first one that I've looked at, and I want to set the max value to be equal to that x value. If it's a tie, then I just want to append x onto the list of results that I've been building up all along, and then at the end, I want to return the result. Now, of course, I should write tests for this as well, just as I always did. And now that I have Allmax and I have my new version of Poker, I've also got to write a new documentation string here. So I've written a new documentation string for Poker to say that it's returned a list of the winning hands rather than a single winning hand. I have the definition in terms of Allmax. I should write more tests for Allmax. I should go back and change the tests for Poker so that instead of returning a single hand, they return a list of the single hand for the test I have so far. And then I should also add some more tests where there are some ties and make sure that it handles that properly. Once I've done that, it looks like I'm done.